kind of sit back and think, man, not everybody gets to do this.
Oh yeah, man, it's special. Just this type of game, this type of magnitude, just championship week. This is very special for us in the program. Especially for myself too. It's just funny because like my first start that I ever had in Clemson was the ACC championship. My freshman sophomore year playing nickel. So for just me to end my time here in this way is just very special for me.
Kind of run for us that before that ACC championship game against North Carolina, Jeff Scott took him out on the field and said, "It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. This is now a third straight year." What does that say about this program that was built and the culture that's here?
I think it's just, you know, just speaks volumes to everything that he's done. I think a lot of guys just take pride in, you know, our performance. Guys are just taking a lot more ownership, and especially since we've done it before, we know what it looks like, we know what it takes week in and week out. So I think guys are just, I mean, especially like you said, Dabo is just, you know, he's built something special here. And I think guys are just taking really ownership of that. The culture here is just, you know, it's like nothing like any other place, in my opinion. So guys are just really excited, and I think we have a lot of guys, you know, that have been in this position in this stage before, who knows what it takes to, you know, win an ACC championship. And yeah.
Right.